Mayor of Malacañang City, Province of Oriental Mindoro, Philippines. We are a third-class controlled city, and this is my first term as a mayor, and my second year of my term coming from the private sector. Thank you. It is my honor and privilege to present and share with you the Green City Innovations of Malacañang City, giving towards quality and responsible green tourism in the Philippines. Malacañang City is known to be the agropolis or agricultural city of the southern Luzon region of the Philippines, having a total of 250.06 square kilometer area, is a home to 145,786 inhabitants in road to agri-industry and trade as our major industry source. Under my present leadership, the City of Malapan has developed the first Green City Vision and a conceptual framework to anchor its socio-economic development into the principles of environmental sustainability and social equity. We envisioned that by the year 2031, well, already a premier green city with God-loving, economically empowered, and cultured citizens actively participating in good governance and coexisting harmoniously with the environment. In order to make this vision a reality, our mission is to initiate and sustain programs to create an environment conducive to development and responsive to people's needs through a transparent, accountable, and participatory government. Slide 3-8 covers our initiative and activities in revitalizing urban biodiversity. As we go on our journey to sustainable green tourism in Malacañang City, which consists of three major project components to ensure that green tourism projects not only provide economic and social benefits, but also ensure of a safe, clean, and healthy environment for all. Urban biodiversity management and conservation. Our marine and coastal biodiversity is our natural habitat. There are five major marine protected areas of Malacañang City: the Heart of Piloto Fish Sanctuary, Silunay Mangrove Conservation Eco Park, our Caleros Along Seagrass and Corals Marine Protected Area, the Maidlang Mangrove and Beach Forest Reserve, and the Malapangalan Marine Park, with a total area of 361 hectares, are home of diverse flora and fauna species. Its resiliency capacity ensures Malacañang City to handle functionality for natural and man-made disasters. Our vast mangrove forest also was computed to have estimated capacity to sequester carbon of about 100,800 metric tons. Malacañang City has a promising diving site which is projected to become the new diving destination in the Philippines. We also feature nature-based tourism activities such as diving, mangrove trekking, bird watching, and ecotours that highlight natural beauty of the tourism sites in the city. Eco-friendly hotel accommodations offers organic materials, use of solar energy, and waste segregation are our green hotel practices in Malacañang City. The influx of tourist arrival from January to August 2024 is only 48,605. Remember, we are a third-class component city, and the province is an island province. Okay? So, green public transportation. Malacañang City is looking forward that by the year 2031, all the 3,500 public trucks will be converted to solar e-vehicle as one main part of promoting green tourism in Malacañang City. This ensures a tangible economic growth and employment opportunities for Malacañangs. Green job, livelihood opportunity. The livelihood opportunities of the women's group and marginalized sectors from pottery, eco-bag making and junk shop operations is now an established source of income of more than 500 households in Malacañang City. Our coastal communities also initiated